Hi, welcome back to Nicole's Haunted Vlog. I'm going to turn the other video on as well. This is Nicole's Haunted Vlog for the other camera. I have it facing the door that seems to where the spirits like to come through. I'm going to do a spirit box session before my reading to see if there's anyone around. So, with that said, I also had the Audacity rolling, so that would pick up on their EVPs. And this also, they can talk to the microphone, and we can hear their voices on here afterwards. Sometimes I'm able to hear that, but you never know what I might miss Sunny pretty good for. Give me peace. Nicole Haunted Vlog, May 2nd, 2013. You may hear my dolls. We have a guest here with her dolls, so it might go crazy. I may have to stop. So, here we are. I'm gonna see who's here. They probably sent something already. Let's keep going. Yes, hello, is anyone here right now? Hello. Who's here with us right now? You hear them get louder now? Can you tell us your name? Turning down my special. Do you have enough energy to communicate right now? You do? Here? How many spirits are here right now? Do you like the stuff again? I'm turning off. Yeah, I see it moving. Just to let us know that you're here. It won't harm you in any way. And I hope you won't harm me in any way. There he is. He's on us. Oh, it's just cold breeze on my feet. All the windows are closed. Do you have a message for someone before? You know what year it is? It is. What year is it? Are you friendly? We're just going to start this out at the cemetery this Saturday. Are you going to follow me to the cemetery this Saturday? Can you follow me? That's a definite yes. Are you male or female? Say that again. Female? What is your name? Is your name Sally? Is your name Sally? Were you a slave here? So you had that hard life. That must have been hard. Who else is here? Am I in danger? What kind of danger? What kind of danger? That little hair is like very crazy when they talk. How many are still here? How many ghosts are still here? That thing is like really great. I want to see what's practice. Are you by my bed? I'm gonna give up the test off camera. So you see that I'm smaller than camera. Is that you over there? I'm gonna go kill for camera. So you zoom in. I wonder if that will stay in the movie. Who's still here? What? film. Is that okay? Is she really like that here? I'm gonna sit up like that. You don't know? It's crazy. Oh, I should turn it right now. Can you see it back in there? Yeah. It's probably the orange better. Are there any orange around? For the rest of my TV is off. I wasn't ready for the shirt last night. Everybody wanted to chat with me on Facebook. Are you by the mirror? You're by the mirror. Right here. Right here. You need to see her a lot. If you're right here. If you really are here, can you make it show off? It won't harm you anyway. It's just to let us know that you really are here. Just for a little bit. Are you right here? Where are you? You're kind of dizzy. You know, I stopped on the other one. Are you still here? Are you draining my energy? Hello? Are you draining my energy? It's still at 2-4. How many spirits are still here? How many spirits are still here in my room? Who's coming? I heard someone coming. Who's coming? Is this Chester? Who's Chester? I heard Devil, that's correct.
Hey.
Is the Devil coming? Is he here yet? Are you good or evil? Am I in trouble? Why am I in trouble? Am I in danger? Are you by the mirror? Are you by the mirror? How many stairs are still here? How many stairs are still here? Who's still here? Who's still here? It's still on. Can you help me with my lady? I heard Ezra, is that your name? Who's Ezra? Are you trashy? Why can't she move on? Are you still draining my energy? How many are still here? Am I in any danger? Thank you. I'm going to start recording now. Good night. you have to know that's the way it came for us.
Why?
This is my room. You have to go back to where you came from. If you haven't crossed over, you must do that. Do you need help crossing over? Do you want to cross over? Do you see a light? Can you see the light? Don't be afraid of that light. There's teachers out there. Your family and friends are waiting for you. You must cross over to that light when you're ready. All right. Thank you. Goodbye. Goodbye. Intense. Yeah, I saw something there. But anyway, I love feedback, and if you have any EVP questions you want me to ask the spirits, please write to me, and we'll see what answers we get. And thank you for watching. Nicole, hot deluxe. Have a good night.